them all up like little beavers, right? And then put them in a pond and see if they build a dam.
You see? No matter what you say, I'm still standing.
Barely!
No matter how you act, I can rise above it.
Rise above it! Get it?
Shut your fucking mouth!
Mr. Nielsen!
He didn't get to me. I was just joking.
Look how its face gets all red. He's like a little strawberry.
Excuse me, over here, please. I need all students to join me over here. I have called you here because it is time that we taught Eric Cartman a lesson once and for all. In a few seconds, Eric will be sent in. And when he walks through that door, I want you all at the same time to yell, "Hello, fatso!"
I don't think that's a very good idea, sir.
He has to learn his lesson. You see, words are like bullets. All right, here he comes.
Hello, fatso!
Hey! What the hell is that? You think that's fucking funny? Kyle, did you put everybody up to this? I bet you did! What the hell is going on?
Now you know how it feels. You better shut up or I'm gonna kick your ass!
All right. Who is the freaking genius who dressed it up in little suspenders? Clyde, was that you?
Oh.
Phyllis, come quick! Cartman's gonna fight the midget!
Sure you want to do this? Apparently this guy has a black belt in karate.
It's a midget, dude.
Students, I'm going to beat the crap out of this kid to prove a point.
No, dude. It can't talk. That isn't fair. I laughed too much.
Carol Ann, don't go into the light! There! Now you all see that I am not limited by my size. I have proven my point. My work here is done.
That's all, folks.